สวัสดีค่ะทุกคนพบกันอีกครั้งนะคะกับครูไม้ from TSL and today I'm gonna teach you just the basic pronunciation of the Thai consonant sound. Let's go to see how it is.
สวัสดีค่ะทุกคน it's me again MIND ครูไม้นะคะ from TSL and today I would like to teach you just some basicconfirm information about the Thai consonant and their sounds. Yeah? So let's start with the first one. Talking about Thai consonants, you have to know that there are 44 consonant forms in Thai language, which is they are divided into three classes of the consonant, mid class, low class, and then high class.But today we're going to talk about the pronunciation. So let's forget more on the sound. 44 consonant forms, but have only 21 consonant sounds. Why? Because some consonants share the same sound. So I will show you. The Thai consonants that share the same sound. So let's see the example one.These consonants, the first one ค่ะ this one, ขอไข่ขอไข่ this one, the second one, ขอขวดขอขวด this one ค่ะขอขวด is already obsolete, so we don't use it anymore. And then you see that in the next box, ขอควายคอควาย next one is also obsolete คอคนคอคน and then next one ค่ะคอระฆังคอระฆัง you can see that all of them start with the kh sound kh sound the first two are in high class consonantAnd the last three are in low class consonant. So even though the consonants share the same sound, but it doesn't mean that they have to be in the same class of the consonant. It's just the sound, k sound. And next one, the sound that have the most consonant in Thai, นะ? And the first one, ค่ะ, ท้อ ถุง, sorry.ถอฐานถอฐาน next one ค่ะถอถุงถอถุง next one ทอทหารทอทหาร next ทอมณฑลทอมณฑล next one ทอธงทอธง and the last one ทอผู้เฒ่าทอผู้เฒ่า you can see that all of these consonants share the t sound t sound see ทอทอทอทอทอทอ and again the first two tทอฐาน and ทอถุง are in high class consonant group while the rest are in low class consonant again the same sound doesn't have to be in the same class of the consonant so these are just examples that I would like to give you just some idea but after that we're going to learn first 12 sounds in Thai let's goThe first three that we're going to learn is G, K, and Ng. Start with the first one. G, G, G. When you pronounce like when you pronounce these English words. Sky, skirt, ski. Again, sky, skirt, ski. When you pronounce g, g doesn't have wind. It's not aspirate. So just g, g. The example in Thai. The first one, gai, gai with low tone. If you don't know the tone yet, you can watch my the video before that I was talking about the tone. And then the next one ค่ะ glai, glai. Gai means chicken, while glai means far. Glai, glai. Some people might get confused between glai and glai, glai and glai. It sounds quite similar, but it doesn't similar. It isn't similar. So glai in this example, glai means far, low, mid tone. Glai, glai, glai with falling tone means close. Okay. Next one, k sound, k. So when you pronounce this consonant, this sound, you will feel the vibration in your throat, k, k. For example, hit, hit, kite, kite, keen, keen. You can feel the vibration on your throat if you feel that you pronounce it correctly. And another tip is this one is aspirate. K, k. You will feel the wind in your palm. Okay. And for the Thai example, kai, kai, low tone, an egg. Krai, krai, krai. Mid tone, who. And next one is one of the most difficult one in Thai language. Ng, ng sound, ng sound. It's like ng. The bottom, the back side of your tongue touch the palate. Ng, ng. In English, you don't have this sound as the first consonant sound. You have this sound as the ending sound. For example, ring, sing, long. My tip to give you is just keep make it longer like this. Ring, ng, sing, long, like that. And the example words. The first one, ngân, ngân, very important word. Ngân means money. The next one, ngàn, ngàn, ngàn means work. Okay, let's go. The next three, you're gonna learn zh, sh, and s. Start with the first one, j, j, like the word jet, joe, or jam. It's exactly like j in English. Jet, joe, jam. Okay, and then the Thai example words are zài, zài means to pay. Zài ngân, zài ngân, pay money. Zài bill or zài bin, pay the bill. Next one ค่ะ, zăm, zăm, zăm means to remember. Zăm dài mấy, zăm dài mấy, can you remember? Next, ch, sh, sh. Look at my mouth carefully. Sh, sh. Okay. Like the word sham, sham, short short sheep sheep or another one I like is cherry cherry I like it let's see the example word ชื่อชื่อ means name คุณชื่ออะไรคุณชื่ออะไร what's your name and then ใช่ใช่ yes okay and next one ค่ะ the sound the thing thing song song or some some like when you pronounce sThe ending sound of S is the sound. Let's see the Thai example word. Sang. Sang. Low tone. Sang means to order. For example, Sang khao phat 1 jaan ka. Sang khao phat 1 jaan ka. I order one plate of khao phat fried rice. And then,C, also low tone. C means number four. Okay, let's go. B, BP, and P. Start with B, 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 like B in English, B, B. The example words in English are bet, bet, bird, bird, bite, bite, okay, b, 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 and then Thai words are ban, ban, ban means a house or home.The next word is bin. Bin. Bin means to fly. And then BP or b sound. This sound is quite difficult, so please listen to me carefully. B. B. Let's see the example sentence. Let's see the example word. Sorry. Spen. When you pronounce this BP, you are not allowed to have the wind. It's just p, p, p. It's not aspirate. So pen, pen, span, span, and.By, okay. And the example word is are. By means to go, and then pen means to be. And next one is p sound. This one obviously has the wind when you pronounce it. P.P, exactly like P in English. Let's see the example word. Pie, pie, pan, pan, and pay, pay. And then let's see Thai word. P, P.He means older person, and then เพื่อน 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 means friend. And the last three for today. The first one, ย sound, ย sound. Like year, ย.Year, yum, yum yawn yawn okay and then see the Thai word yen yen means ice or cold cool mm-hmm. and then ye 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 means a lot and then f f f f f sound fly fly fin fin fun fun or fish fish as well let's see in Thai the word fang 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 means to listen and then fai fai fire this word is quite similar to English fai fire and the last one for today is t t sound t t t tan toe t when you pronounce this you have to feel the wind in your palm t t tum tum to make or to do and then tea means act okay and these are all the consonant sounds the first 12 sounds that I would like to teach you today and we will see each other again in the next episode for the rest of the consonant sounds so today สวัสดีค่ะ